him out to be crucified. Jesus went out bearing the cross for himself.
Thank you.
veil of the temple separating the Holy of Holies was torn from the top to the bottom, and the earth shook, rocks crumbled, tombs were opened. Phenomenal. Nature revolted. Darkness in the middle of the day? Was it an eclipse? Maybe the raging warmth of the sun ceased. Its embers grew cold at the thought of such a hideous crime. Or was it just overcast that day? Every rain cloud in Palestine gathered above Golgotha in order to wash the blood from the mountainside, signifying perhaps that nature wanted no part in it. Or did the planet in remorse careen from its axis, thus making it instantaneously night? As unreasonable as it may seem, this would explain for the earthquake that followed. But whatever the cause, it must have been a shocking experience. When the centurion saw all that had happened, he was frightened and said, "Truly, this was the Son of God!" Several women who had followed Jesus and had ministered to him were watching all this happen from a distance. How did he die? The physical pain must have been horrifying, but it was the mental anguish that was the ultimate sorrow. The same inner grief caused him to